Jesus and what he's doing in your life, and I believe that he's doing great, wonderful things. I think you'll say amen to that. But it's always good to come to you at this midweek moment. Today I have Corinne with me to say hello and to bring you a midweek moment greeting also.
And I'm so glad to be with you and to greet you. It's such a joy to come to you from the Largo Community Church. I love the theme, where Christ is honored and people are loved. We do need to love each other. This is an age when there's a lot of hate and trouble, but yes, we need to love and care for each other. And that's what I want to be, a caring, loving person for you and for Christ.
And Corinne and I do love you. We pray for you every morning, and we prayed for you this morning. I hope you're having a good week. Our prayer is that God will bless you and keep you, that he'll cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you, that he will lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Friend, this coming Sunday is our 39th anniversary, and what a day, glorious day that's going to be, and I want you to come and be with us. My sermon title is His Name is Wonderful. As I mentioned last Sunday, that's the first sermon I preached at the Largo Community Church 39 years ago, and I'm going to preach it again next Sunday. We'll look for you. God's blessings and peace be upon you. Love and blessings to you. Jack Morris, and this is my wife, Corinne.
Yes, God bless.